Mariah Gearhart. I'm here with leadoff hitter and center fielder for Hawaii, Kelly Majam. First of all, congratulations.
Thank you. This is awesome
that you've made it here. Obviously, you've been a leader for this team as a leadoff hitter and producing, you know, the most home runs for the team. What does it feel like coming here with being the underdog in the World Series?
Yeah, it's definitely amazing just being here and being on that field. It's huge and great. I've always wanted to be here. So, yeah, but definitely representing the state and back home where I'm coming from. So it's definitely a great feeling, and we're really excited to be here. But being the underdogs, we have nothing to lose. So we're just going to go out there and try to win it all.
Awesome. I know you have a huge family, and that is obviously representing you since you were little. And, you know, a huge family of sisters that all play softball as well. Is everybody coming?
No, only my mom and dad and my older sister are coming. My two sisters, one of them has softball games, one of them has prom. So they have to stay home. But they're still going to watch the games on TV. They're going to record them. And I'm going to still have other family here. So it should be okay.
Awesome. Give me your opinions on going in and facing Mizzou. You know, you two are the only non-SEC, non-Pac-10 matchup. What do you think about that? What do you think about your guys' chances against Missouri and facing a Big 12 team are?
We're definitely excited. We don't really go out and scout other teams. We just play for we just represent the jersey that we have on. We don't really worry about the other teams. So we're really excited. It's cool not to be one of the big top conferences here. So we want to do them proud and do the WAC proud. So hopefully we come out with a win.
One more question. Tell me what it's like, what your mentality is as a leadoff hitter. I mean, I've noticed that you don't have any stolen bases. You're really not your atypical leadoff batter. So what is your mindset? Do you go up there trying to hit them every single time? Like, do you plan a different strategy against, you know, the top seven teams in the nation?
My mentality going up to the plate is just getting on base. That's how it's always been this season. I'm a table setter for the team, and usually when I'm hitting good, then the rest of the team hits good. So, yeah, there's definitely pressure on me just to get the team rolling. And they definitely follow when I hit well. So our hitting is contagious. So that's just how I've been. And yeah, I'm not a atypical leadoff batter. I don't steal bases. I just hit the ball really hard. So, or at least I try to. So yeah.
Awesome. Well, good luck, Kelly. I'm Mariah Gearhart with News OK.